When applying Rogaine on my scalp at night, would it be okay to sleep on my back, or does that put pressure on the head? Does it matter if I sleep on the side or on my back? Please let me know.
Thank you for your question. You stated in your question that you're applying Rogaine to the scalp at night, and you're asking, does it matter whether you sleep on your back, or is it better to sleep on your side? And you have a concern about whether the pressure on the head will have an impact on the effectiveness of this treatment. Well, I can certainly give you some guidance as to how we recommend management of such things as going to sleep with the various treatments we offer in our practice. A little bit of background, I'm a board-certified cosmetic surgeon and fellowship-trained oculofacial plastic and reconstructive surgeon. I've been in practice in Manhattan and Long Island for over 20 years. I'm also the founder of TrichoStem Hair Regeneration Centers, a non-surgical treatment that we developed for male and female pattern hair loss that has been very successful, and we actually have very specific instructions that we give to our patients regarding head position when you sleep. So I think what's very important to understand is what kind of impact is the position of your scalp when you are laying in bed, would it have on the different types of hair loss options? So to begin with, for example, if you're taking finasteride, a pill that is a DHT blocker, it's a pill you take daily, it's irrelevant what position your scalp is in, because this is a systemic drug. It gets absorbed into your circulation. It goes to the hair follicles via the arteries. Now, when it comes to a topical application, you are applying the material to the scalp, the minoxidil, whether it's a liquid or a foam. Now, the scalp, the intention is that the scalp skin absorbs the active ingredients in minoxidil through the vehicle, which is something to break down the outer layer of skin, and then it absorbs in through the skin and affects the hair follicles. That being said, I don't think that a position of the scalp makes that much of a difference. As long as the scalp is not that wet right when you go to bed and you lay down, because you could be at risk of just wiping away some of this material that's being placed. As long as your scalp is relatively dry by the time you go to bed, then I don't think it's going to make much of a difference. As an aside, I can mention that we've developed a treatment called hair regeneration, and when we do hair regeneration treatment, which is, again, a non-surgical solution for thinning hair, we do injections under the skin and in the skin, intradermal as well as subcutaneous under the skin. We advise our patients to avoid sleeping on their face because we are concerned about the effect of gravity moving fluid that's under the scalp towards the front, towards the face. Now, although that's not dangerous, it can just cause some swelling that is undesirable. So we suggest to our patients to actually sleep with their head slightly elevated, and understanding that the thinking behind that is that the treatment is being done in a way where the head position can have an effect on the fluid movement. It doesn't have an effect on the therapeutic value of the treatment. The person, whether they sleep on their face, on their side, or on the back, we're not concerned about that. It's not about, quote, pressure on the scalp. It's more about what happens inside the scalp. So, again, head position doesn't specifically have an issue. There are a lot of myths about different issues, whether it's wearing hats or laying on a particular area of the scalp on the bed as a cause for hair loss. Those are not really relevant. And the same thing applies for the treatment. When it comes to legitimate treatment, then head position should not be an issue. Again, if you're talking about a treatment like hair regeneration or hair transplant, that's about managing the movement of fluid in the early period after the treatment. So I hope that was helpful. I wish you the best of luck. Thank you for your question.